She's gonna win big, I know.
Big money. Bankrupt. Or are you a racist? Oh!
Senator Paul Epke, who has his name on a bill. I'm going to tell you what bill it is. Okay, it's Senate File 2661. Is that right? Did I say that right? I can't see. Right here. Okay, so I just talked to Paul, and he refused to come back and play the game, and he also didn't want to talk about the CCAP either. And I asked him about signing our pledge to shut down the CCAP, and his response was, it's just not that easy. You can't just, it's not like a light switch that you can shut on and off. So I'm just kind of wondering about his response and why he would put his name on a bill to shut down the program, but yet he's not willing to sign a pledge to shut down the program. So this is maybe something we should be asking our legislators why this is how they're gonna treat this program.
Our money fly for YouTube, scam and airwaves, right? Because of the CCAP fraud. Isn't that delightful? All of our tax dollars going on our airwaves to fund Al-Shabaab. They're our best customer, Al-Shabaab, because, you know, funding the jihad is something that a particular community here in Minneapolis is obliged to do. So they send a certain portion of their money over to fund the jihad, our money, to fund the very people who are training to kill us. That is a bad thing, which is why we're here, to make sure our legislators shut down and stop CCAP, because they can't stop the fraud, so they just need to stop the program. Have a nice flight. Stopping the fraud, they're not investigating it really, they're not prosecuting the perpetrators. So we're here to ask people to sign a petition to end the program, and then also spin the wheel of misfortune, of lost fortune. You'll get email updates on what's happening in our legislators, so that you can get involved at a grassroots level, volunteer with us if you're interested. You know, we're totally grassroots level.
Okay. We want our legislators to shut the program down. Stop the funding.
Scam and airlines, get your boarding pass. Put all your money in a bag. We'll ship it for free to Somalia.
Okay, I hope you're not going to get racist.
You're a white male Republican. You see how that works?
Oh, the program. Oh, $1 million from the program. And the Democrats want it.
Sounds like a deal.
Money. Doesn't that sound like a deal?